for Saddam Ali. That judge should, at the end of tonight, turn his judging license over and never judge another fight. That fight was anything but a 10-0 fight. I'm not a judge. I lose track myself because I'm too busy watching my fighter and the opponent, what they're doing. But I thought it was an extremely close fight. So let me talk to you about Bryant Jennings, why we're here, what I believe is the promoter we accomplished, and then I'll let Bryant speak for himself because he's sure eloquent. A lot of people thought that Bryant Jennings was coming here, A, to pick up a paycheck. That for sure is not true. Whether he was going to get knocked out in rounds 1, 2, or 3, and that was never going to happen. Bryant Jennings came here to Madison Square Garden to fight Klitschko in a fight. And let me tell you what I think that we accomplished tonight. A, we showed that we had a very fan-friendly fighter. A fan-friendly fighter on TV. I believe Brian made a lot of new fans tonight. I think he also put notice on the heavyweight division that he's a force to be reckoned with. To Klitschko's credit in the ring, he said to Brian, "You're going to be a tough out for any other heavyweight in the division." And we'll fight. We're not retiring. We're not done. This is just the start of Brian's career. I'm not gonna give you a history lesson, but for someone who's fought for a total of 5 or 6 years, total, amateur, professional, everything, to be on Madison Square Garden, Broadway, on HBO, and to fight Klitschko for all those belts, we're proud of him. We're very proud of him.